and Misty Cat takes her spot in the starting gate. Todd Stevens heading back over to the button. We're ready to go. And let off and slow starts for Joymaker and Tizen Adventure. Tizen the Adventure hopped in the air at the start, is at the back of the pack, and Joymaker was off fifth, but she's moving up to claim the lead. And look at Joymaker sprint away from the competition. Joymaker, jockey Kevin Orozco trying to get her to relax early, but she opens up 2.5 lengths on Misty Cat, taking second, a space of about 4 to Miss Everready. Then Tizen Adventure up into fourth, passing Kitty's Candy and Mischief Free. Those two share the back marker spot as they race around the clubhouse turn. So it's the big favorite, Joymaker, taking it right to him from the word go. 2.5 clear of Misty Cat. She's 4 in front of Miss Everready. Then Tizen Adventure. Kitty's Candy, 5th onto the back stretch, puts 2 lengths on Mischief Free, who is trailing. A pretty strung out group here. They're separated by maybe 12, 13 lengths at least, as Joymaker wings them out here. Leads by 2.5 lengths still. Make it 2. Misty Cat a little bit closer in second, still tracking the pace setter. A big space back to Miss Everready. Tis an Adventure. They run a half length apart, and 3 more to Kitty's Candy. Mischief Free is a lot of ground to make up as they approach the far turn run. So even though Joymaker is well ahead, she's not really going all that fast. 24-2, 49-2. So pretty moderate fractions here set by Joymaker. Misty Cat coming after her. Now a length and a half behind. Niggled along a little bit. A space of 5 to Miss Everready with Tizen Adventure. Kitty's Candy not picking up the pace in fifth. Mischief Free well behind. Top of the lane. Joymaker comes down the stretch with the lead. A length and a half clear of Misty Cat in second. Tizen Adventure still third with Miss Everready. Coming to the 16th pole, it's Joymaker still clear, and she shakes away once again. And Joymaker, they have found what she likes to do, routing on the turf. That's 2 consecutive victories for her. Second was Misty Cat, photo for third, Tizen Adventure, and Miss Everready.